All right, Gwen, how are you?
I'm doing fine, Dan.
We're talking with Gwen with the Bighorn Trading Post, the biggest little gun shop in, well, the whole valley, right?
Yes, we are.
I tell you, it's always fun to come in here. It's like a kid in a candy store.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot of fun. You never know what's going to come through the door, and you'll see something different all the time.
Right. You do have a great selection. I mean, long rifles, mm-hmm. shotguns, handguns.
Mm-hmm. Right? Yeah. Oh, yes, everything that you're mentioning. We carry parts for ARs and stuff that if you're building a gun, a lot of the essential accessories you need for your guns, we carry the basics.
Right. Ammunitions of all type.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Right now it's a little tight, but we hope that it starts building back up again. But that's for the whole industry.
And this time of year, we were just talking earlier, the waiting period to get a background check, we're talking minutes.
Oh, yes. During the first part of the day, it's going to be just probably 15, 20 minutes. As the day goes on, it may stretch out to an hour, hour and a half. But you should have your gun in the same day.
Right. Yeah. And Gwen, John's hanging around here a lot more. What's up with that?
Well, he's taking a little bit more time off from the lumber yard and helping me out here. So that's kind of nice.
It's kind of nice to have him in here, you say?
Yeah. Most of the time is pretty nice. We have our times.
Folks, I tell you, if you're looking for any type of firearm, handgun, long rifle, looking for a shotgun, ammunition, all the accessories that you would want, from target shooting to clips to holsters, you name it, it's here. Small store, big selection, and the nicest people you're ever going to deal with.
Well, thank you. And don't be surprised. Taken back by the size of the building on the outside. A lot of people say, well, you can't have anything in here. They walk in, they're really surprised. So please come out and see us at Bighorn Canyon Trading Post.
Bighorn Canyon Trading Post, the biggest little gun shop in the valley. You see Gwen, see John, see the whole crew out here.
And the girls,
how are the girls?
The girls are doing good, the corgis, yes. Come see the girls.
Come see him today here with the Heart of the Rockies Radio First Annual Home and Garden Fix-Up Expo.